Hey, my peeps, it is the Goose Man coming back at you with U.S. Corps Palermo. Let's, U.S. Corps 43, my Palermo blind through, and I'm in the middle of my Manstein recordings, but I want to step away from Manstein and go back to my blind through. So, the provisional corps must conduct a mopping-up operation in western Sicily and successfully cut the northern coast road connecting Palermo with Messina on a location somewhere between San Stefano and Termini Imerese. You are also directed to capture Palermo as quickly as possible in order to create a main supply base. This supply base will maintain our efforts to press eastwards just north of the mount. I think they meant them either of the Mount Etna line or of Mount Etna. Also, command assumes that a lot of Italian soldiers will surrender during this operation and has therefore prepared a number of temporary facilities to hold these prisoners until they can be moved to a more permanent location. Every POW must be placed in the zone marked with an A on your map.
You have your orders. Good luck, sir.
All right, let's see my little video.
The Story of Sicily, our third report. This report covers the rapid advance of the 8th Army after the first footholds in the southeast corner of the island had been strongly secured. Tanks and guns and supplies on their way up north in the direction of Floridia, Francofonte, Vizzini and Lentini. All of them towns occupied some days before the heavy fighting south of Catania. The early advance was certainly a high-speed push. That's not surprising when we get this glimpse of the weight of material landed. Also, the enemy had failed to destroy quite a number of bridges, which must have helped considerably. Of course, the advance may not have felt so rapid to infantry on the march, for Sicily in July is pretty hot. And there was plenty of mopping up to be done by the PBI, even though the main strength of the enemy resistance was concentrated at Catania.
Okay. Let's go ahead and get started. I just so you also know, I'm also busy trying to record, or trying to live stream, but my frame rate, my internet's probably not the best, because Bricada wants to play me this weekend. Like do a live cast of multiplayer, and I'm looking very much forward to that. I'm just gonna buy Elite because I want to get these up fast, and the more experience they build up, the faster, the better. And I have some extra prestige since I'm not really buying anything extra. This was still 106. That's not much. These units are doing just fine. Oops. That's okay. Yeah. I don't see myself buying. I would like to buy one more of these. Let me think about that. Let me take a look at the map. Oh my gosh, this is huge, and I got 18 turns. Oh my gosh. This does not look fun. You will go here. So you can help here. Where's my spotter? There's my spotter. Do I have any heroes that I haven't named? No. No, I think. This one. This one got a +1 movement. GNC. Yep. Ace I got. Movement. Call Iceman's the best. Yep. Alright, let's... This is a huge map. Let me see where I should place my spotters. This one needs my plus four spotter. Okay, let me look down. Four spotting would see up to here. Yeah, I need my plus four spotter. So I can see what's in there. Plus three spotter will go here. You know what? Yeah, and then I'll put my Hana tank here. Except I feel like I'm gonna need my rapid movers. Let's put you here. No, I'll put an infantry here. I might leave some of my, like my engineers and things like that. I need to just rush the field. I don't like the idea of having... Rock goes here. What do you got? You got a half track. Dirty Dozen goes here. You go here. You. Where do you go? Gomer. Just in case I need to take something right here. Artillery. 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 You go back here. You plus one movement. Like that. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna bring all my Air Force. You should go in the middle in case I need to attack with you like this. Yeah, what does that put me at? Soft cap 100%. Let's save this so I can start here. Let's begin. I got about 20 minutes to bust through a few days. Let's do this. Perfect. Perfect. Six percent. I'll take it. Perfect. Yep. Interesting. Ooh. Yeah. Okay. This says, I think there's an artillery behind here. Yep. Called it. Which means, nice to get the silver star finally. Which means, you here. Really hoping for better. Let's see what we can get. Yep. That's what I wanted. Yeah, I'll go here so then I can start to maneuver around. I see them trying to go after this. But I'm going to set up a fighter trap. Or bomber trap if they go after here. Yeah. Something's got to be there, don't you think? Nuts. Oh, that artillery's right in the way. Good shot, Dirty Dozen. Oh. I guess that's fine, because he's already got plus one attack. Seriously, what are the chances? Oh, that's pretty high. Yep. I know this makes him vulnerable for the Breta, but I really want to get there. This might attract him. I think enough's over there. Swinging around. Okay, let's... Oh, yeah. I have to bring the prisoners all the way down here. 5 of them, apparently. And Palermo's way up there. What do I have to do to get it? Just capture Palermo. Place 5 here. Capture all objectives. This is going to be a tough one. All right, let's see what they do. Son of a gun. There you go. Take him out. Where's the... that's far. Is there some other place? Sorry, I'm looking for the... Wow. Where should I take you? I'm gonna try to lure them out. You, come over here. Ice Man and Goose Man. No. Where's his Maverick? Maverick Man. Oh, can't reach it. All right. You, Goose. Nice man. First. Ouch. There it is. All right. go. That's good. That's good. Okay. Beauty. That's a good hit. Ooh, that's got some stuff. Didn't want to give the kill to the recon, that's why I did that. Yep. Yep. Let's bomb you. Good. This has got some good defense, to my chagrin. I need to seize a lot of stuff. Friend, go here so I can bomb you next turn if it's good weather. Okay, I'll get a chance to play one more day and that's it. Got a lot of Air Force. Ouch. Ouch. Move the POW on a location marked with an A. Huh. Interesting. Oh, it stinks. There is no fooling around. These need to go. Take out the fighters first. Alright, let's see if we can do this. That was good. There you go, Iceman. Oh, you're taking some damage. Let's go, Maverick. Let's go, Ace. Now they just have their bombers left. My goodness, they hurt. Not sure why they did that. But I'll use it. Let me think about that. You. This is not good. Oh, you turd. Let's do it like this. Bam! Let's do a little sneaky peek around there. Same for you. You go like this. This go like this and this. I want to try taking Palermo. Let's try it. Let's see if this is clear. Interesting. Wait. All right. How much did I get per turn? Nothing. Alright. Dang it! Interesting. Please hold. Okay. They have to be really low on prestige if not having any. Who are we taking out? Yep. Oh my gosh. There will be no dropping over here. Well, let's take a look. Let's try dropping you over here. Nothing's there. No. Oh, geez, that's expensive. That's way too much prestige. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and stop the broadcast here. If you like, comment, please subscribe. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends.